Autopro Anecdotes Part 14. We're talking about my beloved Mario Del Monaco. So when he was 20, Del Monaco entered a competition, which he won, and he won a scholarship to the opera school in Rome. And by pretty much all accounts, he and his teacher did really not get on. Del Monaco was pretty convinced that this teacher was destroying his voice. Now, legend has it that apparently this tension reached a breaking point and Del Monaco threw a score of La Favorite at his teacher's head.